you, yes, you are good enough, and you are smart enough, and you are beautiful enough, and you are worth everything in the world.
You can't, I don't want you to go. I love you, and I don't want you to leave yet.
I just
want
to grab you by the shoulder and tell you to stop being so fucking scared. Because there's nothing to be scared of. I want to tell you, work hard. I came out when I was 17, which was my senior year of high school. But before I came out, I had tried to kill myself twice. Once in 9th grade, and once in 11th grade. I knew who I was, and I knew I was different. And I thought being different was wrong. I did not want to talk about the fact that I was trans. I did not want to talk about what I was dealing with. I didn't want to think about it. I just wanted to be normal. The weird thing is, I am normal. It doesn't make me weird or not normal with the fact that I'm trans. I don't want you to feel like you don't deserve that right. Like you don't deserve the right to breathe or live because you're trans. Because you're a human being. Trans or not, you're a human being. And you deserve life. Respect.
The fact that you think that trans people can't be attractive is fucked up, because a lot of trans people are attractive. People in general are attractive.
I think it's really important to share the story of support and make sure that other trans youth especially know that they, you know, they have support outside their families, and they have people that will support them and love them.
Never let anyone dictate who you are, and you should never compromise who you are for another person or for a situation, because who you are, your authentic self, is so fucking beautiful, and I don't want you to ever forget that. Don't let anyone tell you that you can't do something, because I don't think you're going to tell you that you can't. You never can. And it's bullshit. You don't need other people to build you up and tear you down. You are enough to build yourself up.
Human beings, and no human being should ever have to go through the thought process of, I would be better off dead.
And I don't want you to ever feel like you're alone, because you're not. Because tons of people have been there. I have been there. So sometimes I still am there. But there will come a time where you can pull yourself out of it and you will get through everything. I promise you, it may feel like it's the end of the fucking world every day, but it's not.
I wish I could tell you that everything works out in the end.
And you should never tear yourself down, because you're you, and that's fucking amazing, and I love you, and I don't know where this is going, but I just love you.
I love you. It didn't work, clearly, because I am supposed to be here for a reason.
You're gonna be fine, kid. Sincerely, you in 4 years.